David Hare is very good at writing beautiful words that you wouldn't say in life, but making them sound like you will say them in life. He's got this great way of making the descriptions of certain feelings seem real and natural and normal.
That's not what I was saying.
Yes, last night we quarrelled.
Yes.
We quarrelled as if we'd never done in our lives.
Oh, it's true.
It was as if our whole life's anger rose up and seized us by the throat.
He told me I was weak.
That's it.
He accused me of being weak. I defended myself.
Oh, she did.
My name is Danielle Carter and I play Elsa Quinn in David Hare's My Zinc Bed, which is playing now at the Ensemble Theatre, directed by Mark Hill Murray, and this is...
I'm Sean Taylor, I play her husband. I'm the cuckold. I get sort of shafted here by this young rapscallion, the stud on my left. And I say Victor Quinn, and you did ask if anything funny happened in rehearsal. Nothing funny happened in rehearsal. We're hoping something will funny happen in performance, though.
I'm Sam O'Sullivan. I play Paul Peplow, a recovering alcoholic and poet. And we're looking forward to having everyone come see My Zinc Bed.
Yes, indeed.
Yep.
Yeah.
Come along.
There's no hierarchy in the cyber business. A cat can be a king.
For the rest of your life, you're an unexploded bomb.
There's great laughs. David Hare is very good at creating characters and then undercutting them. There's a lot of sparring. There's a smattering of lust. And there's a lot of fun to be had with this play.